Good morning, everyone. I'm number 32. Today, I'd like to share you a little story about what teamwork taught me. At my first semester of junior high school, I was shy and not used to being in contact with people. I wasn't even brave enough to stare at their eyes and talk to them. So I decided to join the programming club rather than the robot club, which needs to have teamwork. But at the second semester, my teacher of programming club asked me if I would like to join a competition of robot design. At that time, I was still afraid to communicate with people. I knew it's a great opportunity to change his personality. I decided to take this challenge. When the teacher told me that I'll have to work with two unfamiliar persons, I did hesitate a little bit. When I first saw the two team members, I was really shocked because they are elder and different gender from me. I got no idea how to have a teamwork with them. But they are really kind. They taught me how the machine works and the function of each component. They knew that it was not easy for me to communicate with people, so they often tried to talk to me, make me braver to express my ideas. I gradually familiarized myself with the situation and started to work. Before the competition, we spent a lot of time thinking and discussing about the best solution of the robot, and I really enjoyed doing the time. 2 weeks before the competition, we started to memorize how to build a robot. I was responsible to build it easier. When my car was down, I always helped them, and thought that was really great teamwork. At the day of the competition, I was really nervous. They taught me a lot of things to ease my stress. Everything was moving during the competition. Finally, we had a great achievement. We didn't waste our effort. I learned a lot of things from this teamwork. I changed my personality during the time. I became braver to communicate with people. And I learned that there are many things in the world that I can't do by myself. The whole team does. Share our different skills to create new ideas, supporting each other to fight for a greater outcome. I'm so glad that I didn't refuse to attend this competition. It was really a worthwhile decision. Thank you for listening.